A week ago, I was in Blue Bay. I was swimming. I literally came home and told everyone the beach was like amazing. It was beautiful. The water was like a natural pool. Now I know that maybe I'm not going to be able to swim there again for a few years at least. And I'm really angry about it. I was angry because the ship was here for 12 days in our waters, on our reefs.
I think we were all worried because we knew the risk if there was an oil spill. We knew that our ecology would be at stake and it would be really, really sad.
And it's had a big impact on us. For example, there are many schools have had to close down because the smell is just too strong. It's not safe for our children.
We just had the pandemic, and after the pandemic, we're having another traumatic event. It's horrible.
Friday's Future was like striking in the streets every Friday to demand the government to take care of the environment.
Many young people like us, they are willing to help because, you know, we care about our future, we care about our environment.
We have been making brooms with straws from sugarcane and also from hair, which absorb the oil. We're placing the brooms just to prevent further oil from coming in, but also to contain the oil within a small area where they can pump it.
We're not getting for water ourselves because, you know, we're not experts, we're not divers, which is like we shouldn't go in ourselves, because it's not safe for us.
So we are with the volunteers right now. We're trying to remove the oil from the mangroves. The odor is very strong here, so we need to wear masks. As you can see, there are barrels of oil already out.
Spot a few animals like crabs covered in oil, in heavy oil. It's really sad to see that.
Seeing those mangroves all black, it killed me. But we are Mauritians and we are all wanting to protect our island. You can't literally kill someone and say, I'm sorry. That's not going to bring someone back to life.
I don't think apologizing and excuses is going to make up for the thousands of marine animals which are dead right now. What we need at this moment right now is concrete action.
We have to keep the momentum going on because we do not want this to just shut down, to go away in just a few days or weeks or months. And unless we start to take care of the environment, we will never have a better society.
If you found that video interesting, there's a lot more to watch and talk about on our channel. So for all updates on everything BBC My World, subscribe here.